Survivors of domestic and sexual violence are often struggling to see a future. They're thinking about making it till tomorrow or maybe the next few minutes. We're here at the For Now House shelter, where we provide short-term stays for individuals and their children who are fleeing domestic and sexual violence.